We want to solve the given equation. The solution is a value of a that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true, which means the solution is a value of a that makes the expression on the left equal to the expression on the right. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation, and this will take multiple steps. Looking at the notes below, step one is optional, which is to multiply to clear any fractions or decimals. Because our equation does have decimals, let's begin by clearing the decimals from the equation. Notice how all the decimals have one decimal place, which means we can clear the decimals by multiplying both sides of the equation by 10. Now let's go ahead and do this. So we'll have 10 times the quantity 8a minus 3.2 equals 10 times the quantity 1.6 plus 6.8a. And now we'll distribute here as well as here. So 10 times 8a equals 80a, so we have 80a minus 10 times 3.2 is equal to 32. Remember, to multiply by 10, we move the decimal point to the right one place. So 80a minus 32 equals 10 times 1.6 is equal to 16, plus 10 times 6.8a is equal to 68a. Step 2, simplify each side by clearing parentheses and combining like terms. Both sides are simplified, so we move to step 3. Step 3, we add or subtract to isolate the variable term. Remember, our goal is to isolate the variable on one side of the equation, and we cannot do this if we have variable terms on both sides. So let's undo the plus 68a on the right side of the equation by performing the opposite or inverse operation. Well, the opposite operation of plus 68a would be minus 68a, so we'll subtract 68a on both sides of the equation, and now we simplify. 80a minus 68a is equal to 12a, so left side simplifies to 12a minus 32. On the right, 68a minus 68a is 0, the right side simplifies to 16. We're still in step 3. We still need to add or subtract to isolate the variable term, which is now 12a. Notice on the left we have 12a minus 32. We need to undo this minus 32 by performing the opposite or inverse operation in order to isolate 12a. Well, the opposite operation of minus 32 is plus 32, so for the next step we'll add 32 to both sides of the equation. And again, we simplify. Minus 32 plus 32 is 0. The left side simplifies to 12a. On the right, 16 plus 32 equals 48. So now we have 12a equals 48. The next step is to multiply or divide in order to isolate the variable. Well, 12a means 12 times a. And therefore, to undo this multiplication, we need to perform the opposite or inverse operation. The opposite operation of multiplication is division, so for the next step, we divide both sides by 12. Now we simplify. 12 divided by 12 is equal to 1. 1 times a is a. And 48 divided by 12 is equal to 4. So the solution to the equation is a equals 4. Now for the next step, we should check our solution by substituting 4 for a into the original equation and making sure that the left side of the equation does equal the right side. In this example, I'll leave that check for you. I hope you found this helpful.